I have an enemy, a sea anemone that won't stop blooming. Even if I tell it to, it probably won't have a clue what's coming. I'm not hurrying, I have no choice. I'm just a small voice calling out from the wilderness. But I think if I know this less, this loneliness, then I might get ahead. Even if I had complete control of my life, would it ever keep hold of what I have? It's not a lot of things compared with many things, but I don't want what I don't deserve. Each time we cry, I can't believe what we have, and I nearly threw it away. I'm determined to stay with this, I'll pay for this, what I can still call my soul. The kind of enemy that gets hold of me, then gently lets me go with an apology. That's the kind I'd hope to get, but I don't suppose that I've earned that, yeah. I have no voice, I'm just a tortoise crawling out from the wilderness. But I think if I'm lonely less, then I might best prepare for what will come. Even if I had complete control of my life, would I ever keep hold of what I have? It's not a lot of things compared with many things, but I don't want what I don't deserve. Each time we cry, I can't believe what we have, and I nearly threw it away. I'm determined to stay with this, I'll pay with this, what I can still call my soul. What if my heart starts letting me know I should really get ready to go? What if my heart starts letting me know? Letting me know I should really get ready to go. That's my heart rocks down in a row. I'm about to lose a hold on my body. That's not my soul. I'll make one wish when I'm up on the summit to have an enemy, a sea anemone that won't stop blooming. Even if I tell it to, it probably won't have a clue what's coming. I'm what's coming, and I'm not hurrying. I have no voice, I'm just that tortoise crawling out from the wilderness. But I think if I know this less, this loneliness, then I might get ahead. Even if I had complete control,